good morning. Today is our Turkey Istanbul port.
Istanbul.
Finished breakfast. It's Turkey about 6:40. Turkey day. I'm gonna turn the camera around.
We're about to go underground. This is how we get on port.
We are underground, entering the port.
Welcome to Istanbul, Turkey. We just got off the ship. Just got out of Galata Port.
Alright, so we tried to go on the metro, but it was too stressful. So we thought about the taxi, but then the traffic is really bad. And we didn't want to get stuck where we were without a taxi. So now we're in the shuttle and we're taking a tour.
Hi!
The Color Istanbul shuttle. And then after all that stress, we're trying to relax and enjoy the scenery now. And here is Chase.
Istanbul, Turkey, and this is the Hagia Sophia from the outside. Famous mosque.
Sure, where we're going. We're just in a shuttle van.
Take some pictures, look at it, then you finish it. We meet here, and then I call you a car.
We're gonna go buy a scarf. The women are required to cover their head.
Normally 55. Hi, we're at Hagia Sophia.
Hi.
Istanbul, Turkey. That's Hagia Sophia there. And behind us, the Blue Mosque. It's beautiful. It's only 8:30 in the morning, but it's already pretty hot. Hi guys, you hot?
I mean,
Sky's looking for the fan.
It is hot. We are trying to go in Hagia Sophia, but we're in Topkapi Palace because we got a little lost. But look, it's a nice view. And this is the end of our tour here at Topkapi Palace. We did not get a ticket. And we're gonna walk through the salutation gate again.
We are walking from Topkapi Palace because that was the only thing open at 9 o'clock. And now we are trying to figure out the entrance to the Hagia Sophia. The time now, 9:29. Supposed to open at 9:30. You can see the Blue Mosque across the way.
What?
I just saw that the shawl was free.
I know, they provide it.
Good job.
about 11 a.m. Just left Hagia Sophia. It's about a 30-minute drive to Grand Bazaar. There's our driver there, Zainet. See you in 1 hour. Let's go in. About to enter the Grand Bazaar, the world's largest indoor shopping.
Turkish delight, double roasted pistachio, double roasted rolls, double roasted pomegranate pistachio, everything with pistachio, pomegranate pistachio, honey pistachio.
Taste it, ma'am.
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. I take a car, everything. I take your husband. You want to walk?
Hotels are nice. Herboy Hotel, Raymond Hotel, Sirkeci.
Yes.
Sirkeci Park Hotel, Golden Horn Hotel. All good hotels to stay at in Istanbul. Just finished in Istanbul, Turkey. Getting lunch now at Ocean's restaurant. On board the ship.
We all showered when we got back because it was so hot and sweaty. But it was actually only 84 degrees today. Not bad.
It's a little humid though.
Yeah, but it was like kind of dirty and just so many people. So we showered when we got back and now we're having lunch and then we're gonna take a nap.
Sky. You like your pretzel bites?
Yeah.
Oh, Chase, what did you think about the Turkish ice cream?
It was sticky.
Sticky?
The experience, it cool.
What do you think's better, the Christian ice cream or the Turkish ice cream?
Christian.
The Christian ice cream takes the win.
Just mesmerized by the water. We're on our way
back to Greece. There's a lot of ships headed to Istanbul.
Pull the trigger, now he's dead.